national championship. Guess where we're going? Disney World. We're going to Disney World!
National champs, I can't even contain myself. The excitement is still, it's just pulsating.
It is palpable.
It is palpable.
And you know what? We took you on this journey all year long. We said from the beginning we were going to win the national championship, and we were right.
Have we ever not delivered on a promise on this show?
Have you ever been wrong?
No, is the answer. And nothing could have been more right than this past Monday night when we defeated the Michigan State Spartans.
We demolished the Michigan State Spartans, but before we did that, we had to take care of a little business against another foe, Villanova. Another job well done. That leads us to the awesomeness of Monday night.
No premature celebrating here.
One game to play for all the cookies.
Or all the woodies.
Or quite possibly a cake. Which we have commemorated here.
Yes.
To celebrate our championship.
This is a national championship cake. As you can see, it comes complete with the score, 89-72. And it just shows what happened. The green was enveloped by a sea of blue.
A sea of tasty blue over chocolate. You can order yours online.
You can.
It might come to you without icing.
Uh-huh.
And possibly cake.
Wow. You know what it tastes like? A championship.
It tastes delicious. The championship for Carolina, literally icing on the cake.
Hope you guys enjoyed watching us eat that as much as we enjoyed eating it.
While we finish our delicious championship cake, you guys can take a look at the highlights. Championship under our belts, you know, there's only one thing missing.
Woody time. This is a very special Woody Award. Not only is it a Final Four National Championship Woody Award, it is a quadruple Woody Award.
And we're going to give it to the four guys who decided to hold off on the NBA for 1 year and came back and brought us to Title Town.
Thank you very much, Ty Lawson,
Wayne Ellington,
Danny Green,
and Tyler Hansbrough.
Three!
You know what? You coming back made my year, this show, his year, so much better.
And for you four, very special Woody Award gift. You guys are going to get the first Collector's Editions Real Heels Report 3-disc season-long championship DVD limited edition.
I tell you what, we'll see if we can get all that on the cover. I'm going to be honest. This thing is jam-packed.
With Woodies.
With Woodies, with highlights. With commentary, behind-the-scenes looks at us.
And, of course, the blooper reel.
When you bring your date home, do you really want to watch The Notebook or some other crappy Richard Gere romance movie like Dr. T and the Women?
No.
Where? No, you don't.
This is PG-13. It's good family, good clean family fun.
It's not family fun. He's wrong. It's not family.
It's not totally clean either.
No, it's not. No. Yeah.
You can pitch it as that. Congratulations, guys. You know what else you're getting that's not even included in this package? Our gratitude for our national championship.
Sheer appreciation.
Yeah. And that never goes bad.
No, it doesn't. No expiration date on that.
The top of the pack, once again, as the most dominant college basketball program in the universe.
That is correct. If you want to play basketball at the premier university, you come here.
If you want to be on the Real Hills Report, you come to this school. Anybody can get an ESPN. Only a select few get on this show. Only a select few get Woody's.
That's correct. Great. Imagine going your whole college career without a Woody.
That would blow.
That would be awful. We've really enjoyed bringing you this show for 2 seasons now.
It's been a fantastic ride.
We are certainly going to miss this group of guys. I mean, it's been a lot of fun to watch them play basketball.
They brought the title back to Chapel Hill, where it rightfully belongs.
Yes, they did. This is not our last episode. There's one episode left.
Our big end-of-the-year gala, the Woodies.
Yes, so we hope you tune in for that. However, we don't know what the future holds for us. We are going to test the draft waters.
We are not going to hire an agent.
No, we have to have our Woody pulled out by June 15th.
Yes, so we have some big decisions to make over the course of the next few weeks.
Yeah, we could come back and do this show again next year.
If we do come back, there's a very high likelihood that we're going to be bringing you some NBA-style Tyler Hansbrough